welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to be playing a very old game. Now, it's so old, you may not have heard of it. You may not have even been a gleam in your daddy's eye at that point. Back in 2001, game dropped on the Sega Dreamcast. And it was pretty interesting. I can't say I played it because at the time I was actually getting involved in real fights between real rival schools. I wasn't playing any of this nerd stuff. The only reason I'm playing it now is because my friend, he told me to play it. Sorry, don't fucking blame me for this shit that you're about to watch. Anyways, games by Hideki Itsuno, some Japanese man that worked on Dragon's Dogma and Devil May Cry. He's supposed to be pretty good at what he does. I'm a bit sceptical. I mean, until I play the game, I'm not going to be able to tell. And, you know, who actually plays these games? Personally, I'd much rather be playing FIFA or Pro Evo or Call of Duty, but no, I guess we better get it over with, because otherwise I'm never going to get back to the games I love. So, alright, let's get it started in here.
Okay, これも試練なのか。ラウンドワン、ファイト。
したか。
おお。ラウンドワン、ファイト。
試合だ。見切った。
Yeah.
棺桶は用意したか？
はい！
ラウンド1、ファイト！
今日は用意したか？
はーはい！
ラウンドワン、はい！
さあ、仲間のピンチをバット！ツープルト返しに成功！
Dreamcast!
棺桶は用意したか。
目障りだ。死ね。
ラウンドワン、ファイト。
Hit!